Good morning. I'm Nalika Samarasinghe. My study was awareness about physiotherapy and its use for musculoskeletal disorders among final year medical undergraduates. Normally, physiotherapists play an important part in managing various musculoskeletal conditions. However, the importance of physiotherapy for patients with musculoskeletal disorders, many patients and also some professionals are unaware about what role a physiotherapist can play. Normally in Asian countries, most of the patients are referred by doctors for the physical therapist. And if the doctors who do not have enough knowledge about physiotherapy and its services, they will not make their referrals. Therefore, even they have given some training in their postgraduate training about other allied health professionals, it is unclear whether they have adequate exposure in their undergraduate training. Since there's a lack of studies in Sri Lanka and also physiotherapy and its specialized areas of physiotherapy remains as a deficit in some other countries, this study has focused to evaluate the awareness about physiotherapy and its use for musculoskeletal disorders among final year medical undergraduates. This descriptive cross-sectional study was carried out among 7 medical faculties, which was under University Grants Commission Sri Lanka. We selected final year medical undergraduates as the study population, since they are the next group of people who work as internal doctors and who make those referrals. We selected 125 undergraduates by using stratified random sampling method, and they were given self-administered questionnaire. It was transferred as a Google form and email to the participants. After they answering the questionnaire, they need to submit to the author. According to the results, 67.2% participants achieved more than 75 of total mark. The mean mark was 78.84. However, we found out some specific areas which their awareness was poor. In one of them is most of them aware about physiotherapy management for chronic condition. However, their awareness was about acute conditions were very poor. And also physiotherapy methods used to treat musculoskeletal conditions, most of them unaware about hydrotherapy, taping, and ultrasound therapy. And the equipment used to treat musculoskeletal disorders, most of them only known about IR radiation and muscle stimulators only. According to our findings, there was a significant difference of awareness was seen among males and females. The female students were more aware about this fact. And even the students were from 7 different universities. There was no any awareness difference among them. And also there was a statistically significant difference among the students who learn about physiotherapy through lectures and the others. And we can conclude that majority were aware about physiotherapy and its use for musculoskeletal disorders. However, the awareness on physiotherapy treatment methods and equipment were limited. We can suggest that students should be more aware about, give them opportunities to increase their knowledge on methods and equipment used to treat musculoskeletal disorders by physiotherapists. And also it's better to improve their knowledge level can improve by using related lectures. And also we suggest to provide them the information about diagnostic ability and the treatment outcome of physiotherapy. Thank you.